I once tried to do a stop motion video and it took me a few hours, and this is what I came up with. Needless to say, I was impressed with Paranorman. Paranorman, what can I say? It's actually a bit scary how much I can relate to this movie. Being an outcast for more than half my life, I know what it feels like to be neglected by others. My relationship with my dad, let's just say it's not as good as I would like it to be. Let's just say that. I feel misunderstood by most people, but it does hurt a lot more to feel the most misunderstood by my dad. Oh, and I also used to see angels and demons as a kid. No, not the movie. That wasn't even out then. Back to the movie. How can you not freaking be impressed by this movie? Do you realize to get this movie done, you have to take a picture, then move everything that needs to move a little bit, then take another picture, and then do that over and over and over again? I feel like the people who do this must have amazing patience. I wanna be their friend because I'm Colombian and I'm late to a lot of places. Sometimes, not always. And the preparation that must go into this to get every shot, those amazing shots, you really must love doing this to come out of it with your sanity intact. Something that tickles my brain is that someone had to mold Norman's sister's perfect booty. He had to make sure it looked right in every shot it appeared. Hey Dad, what did you do today?
Oh, just the usual. I moved Courtney's bum a little to the left and then a little to the right. A few times.
That's probably not what happened, but it makes my brain laugh. I really loved the movie. All of the characters were stereotypical, but I think that was the point. To show us how mindless we can be in the face of what we don't understand and how far the fear of it can take us. It's such an important message that we think we already understand, but look around. We really don't. Is this a kid's movie? I think kids can love it and get lost in that mystical world, but I don't think a lot will actually grasp the profound meaning behind it all. But at least that seed will be planted, and that's all we can hope for.
I've been serious for too long, I have to do something funny now. Slapstick comedy. Slapstick.
Paranorman was Chris Butler's directorial debut for a feature film. That is insane. He worked on Coraline as well as The Corpse Bride, but if this is the first movie you direct and you also happen to write it, I'd say you have a promising future. Oh, I'd say so. Can't wait to see what he comes up with next. And if you're watching this, my voice is available. Just saying. In all seriousness, I think Paranorman is an excellent movie that I think most people would enjoy. I still think Wreck-It Ralph was last year's best animated movie, but Paranorman should have definitely won the Oscar. Brave was good and all, and I really did like it, but it was clearly inferior to both Wreck-It Ralph and Paranorman. It should not have won, unless you're Pixar and you're watching this. In that case, my voice is available.
See you later, crocodile.